Gen Ha!
So it's not like quicksand, because Link's standing right in it. Okay. Link! You still live. How astonishing. No wonder some call you a hero. This is truly a bittersweet reunion. Truly. For I fear this is the last time I will see you alive.
Thank you.
dark entity lurks in the twilight. It houses evil power. You are home. You who are guided by fate. You who possess the crest of the goddesses. Near us. At the command of the goddesses, we sages have guarded the mirror of twilight since ancient times. You seek it, but the mirror of twilight has been fragmented by mighty magic. That magic is a dark power that only he possesses.
Looks like it would be it then. This would be it. Alright.
What brings you to a dangerous place like this? Ever since Zora's domain got covered in ice, this mountain has been much colder than you. Not only that, but I heard a really weird story from Zora's. Apparently, a beast that lives somewhere on this mountain has been seen frequently. I was curious, so I came away, and as I said, a giant appeared. Yeah, look at this. He snaked around pictures of the creature as he saw. Apparently this thing's been stealing red fish in the village. I want to investigate further, but I can't even see the path through the village. I'm sure you're here because you're curious about the mountain, but you best not.
Oh.
Is there any future? My mother came to me in a dream. She showed me radiant. She spoke to a youth who would save her domain and steal my feet. What do you think? I must thank you for all of you. If there's anything I can ever do, please tell me. Please. The beast man of his own realm, correct?